Hi everybody, this is a very dramatic episode with lots of tea. Please let me know what you think of this series. This week will be full of videos, so be sure to check on my channel regularly. And if you like my content, please subscribe. Also, remember you can tag me on your Instagram stories or posts if you ever make fan art of my videos or if you just want to share that you're watching them or share some funny part. Hope you like this one and see if you can solve the mystery. On with the drama. The following events take place in real time. Think about it like a scene in a play. Kirishima Denki Idomomo Yurerikatsu Todoroki Deku and Bakugo are waking up in a sealed room. Rah, what is going on? Guys, what are you all doing in my room yawning cause still sleepy? Wake the beep up electric dunce. Does this look like your room? Looking around, no. Is this your room? I've never been inside your room, now that I think about it, kind of wondering face. ... I don't have time for this. Everybody remain calm. From what I remember, we were all sleeping in each of our rooms. Yes. And now we just woke up here, distressed face. Where exactly is here? Very scared faces. ... Guys. After hearing Kirishima's scared tone, they all turned to him. Todoroki and him were looking at something in the corner of the room, their faces pale. As they got closer, they realized they were looking at Mina, who was unblinkingly lying on the ground surrounded by a red fluid. ... Okay, no. This can't be happening. I must still be asleep or something, face that does not believe any of this is real. What the beep is going on here? Mina. Deku slowly got closer to her, hand outstretched, with utter shock. He was even more shocked when his hand was caught by a pink one. What's the all might? Surprise. Super smiling faces that are really satisfied galore. Sir surprise? Face that is still trying to process. ... Oi pinky, what the beep? Did I scare you, Bakugo? Really pleased face. No you did not. Mina, what is going on? Yes Mina. We need an explanation. You were just pretending, right? Still can't believe what he just saw. Yup, this is all fake blood tomato soup cans amongst smiles. As for the rest of your questions ... Sensei, there is a sound as if an intercom were being turned on, and a voice comes through speakers in the room. This is an assignment. What, an assignment, Denki? As you can all see, someone has murdered Mina, and the culprit is in the room. What? Fake murder guys, chill, laughing faces because of all of your expressions. You shut up pinky. Anyway, you all have motive to kill her. There are clues in the room as to who did it. The person who did it actually knows. Hesh was awake the whole time and helped set us up. So yeah, figure it out. Oh, just like an Among, there was a mystery board game before that video thing came up. This is clearly based on that board game. You pop culture lacking children. ... Gee, someone is upset about video games taking over board games. Oh my kind of face. You understand nothing. Figure out who the killer is. You can ask Mina for more clues. Isn't she supposed to be dead? Doesn't she have to lie on the ground during the assignment kind of face? Come on, do you expect me to stay still while you guys figure out who did it? Tea will be uncovered today, and I shall drink it. Unsurprised faces galore. I'll be watching through the cameras. You only have two guesses. Bye. The intercom is turned off. ... People, I think Deku has stopped working. Indeed, Deku was still in the same position in which he tried to reach out to Mina. He might have gotten too scared with Mina's prank. Mina, look at what you've done kind of face. What? It was funny. I don't like this. I don't like this game. Or this sealed room. It's not a game. It's an assignment. Think of it like that honest smile that is trying to help him. Maybe I can Detroit smash my way out of here honest smile that is pretty serious. Oh boy kind of face. If someone breaks the room, you'll get a zero isn't this wonderful kind of smile. ... Let's tie Deku up just in case sweet smile. What? Yeah dude, my grades are low enough as they are. You can't break this place, only think about what it might do to my already low graded report card kind of face. You are just startled by what Mina did earlier. Deku, take some deep breaths and calm down. Or we tie you up your choice kind of face. ... Detroit smart, everybody grab Deku and tied him up with some nearby rope they found. Let me go. Not until you calm down. Angry face. ... Well, now that that's taken care of, let's try to solve the murder smiling face that is trying to ignore the fact that they just tied up a classmate. Sensei said we all had motive. What did he mean? Thoughtful face. I think he just said us to throw us off. I don't think any of us wants to kill Mina. Or at least I hope. But if someone wanted to, who would it be? Everybody turns to look at Bakugo. Huh? Why the beep are you looking at me? Catch and just hand yourself in so we can get out of this room. Come on, we know it was you, kind of face. I didn't do it. Everybody looks at him doubtfully. Sensei said there were clues all around the room. How about you beeping look for them instead of just pointing your finger at me? The room is pretty dark, we can't see much, kind of face. I can fix that. Todoroki uses half of his body as a human torch. How long can you last, Todoroki? An hour or so if I don't take breaks. I'll start making some flashlights. They should be done in 10 minutes. It's a bit slow because I haven't had breakfast yet. Sorry guys, kind of face. Don't worry. I can last that long without any trouble. Now being able to see the room, they all notice some strange items lying around. What's all of these? The clue's super smiling face. These are all secrets of you that I know. Maybe none of you wanted to kill me, but most of you wanted to shut me up, sweet smiling face. So it's true that we all have motive? Surprised face. Yup, they all eye each other suspiciously. Say we can trust no one, face that trusts no one. Dot dot dot. Guts, I'm feeling better now. Can you untie me? Nice smile. Well well well, ahead have we here. Calm and collected Deku, who suddenly had a very dramatic display just now. What? It's suspicious. You are the only one who's out of character. Dot dot dot, maybe he's trying to cover up for his murder. What? Are you honestly accusing me? I nearly jumped up through the roof when Mina grabbed me. It could have all been an act. Shoulder shrug. Mina, you're not helping. Grinning face, that won't really help anyone. Just enjoy what is going on and add fuel to the fire. See how he just got all aggressive towards Mina? This might not be the first time, suspicious face. Dot dot dot, you people are insane. Are we though? Care to explain this? He is holding a Hawks action figure right to his face. What do you want me to explain? It's a Hawks limited edition 3D shine November of last year action figure. Dot dot dot, why do you know so much about it? Is it yours? So what if it is? That doesn't prove anything, kind of face. Looks expensive. Wouldn't you usually spend most of your money on All Might merch? Ting ting ting, a secret has been revealed. Deku has a secret admiration for Hawks that might even rival his admiration for All Might. He actually has a secret stash full of super exclusive Hawks merch, super smiling face, because your tea has been spilled. Mina, how did you know that? I went through your stuff obviously, kind of face. Wait, so Mina will reveal our secrets if we come close to the truth? Yup, I say we just blame the nerd. Kachin. He didn't want All Might to find out he might be his number 2 hero. Wait a minute. From what we just saw, Deku didn't know Mina knew about his secret. That's true. Thank you, Todoroki. Crying faces, because at least someone believes in me. Well, Todoroki, if you believe in him so much, are you willing to tell us your secret? How does that make sense? It just does, angry face that doesn't want to be questioned. Guys, we're turning against each other. I don't think that's the way to go. We are going to end up going nowhere, like that kind of upset face. That's something the killer would say when we are getting closer to their secrets. I will reveal my secret. Huh? You will? You will? Enjoying the entertainment with my popcorn. I will. Todoroki, you don't have to do this, emotional face. I don't do it for you. I do it for me. Dot dot dot, okay, now that's manly, approving manly images. See that burnt chair over there? Yep, that's Endeavor's favorite chair. I burnt it. You did? Yep, he said he wanted me to use my fark work more. Well there, I used it. Silence. I see hot, I think this is the first time I've ever felt respect for you. Dude, what if he finds out? I actually want him to. He thinks squirrels took the chair away. Dot dot dot, Endeavor the number 2 hero thinks squirrels took his chair. I know. Super laughing faces, cause how on earth? That's a bit funny, trying not to laugh out loud out of respect, kind of face. That's very funny, laughing while eating popcorn. I think we can take Todoroki off the table since he actually wanted people to know. And since we're sharing secrets, I will also share my own. Dot dot dot, are you sure? Yeah, I need to face this, very brave smile. Mina went into my room. Your room? Nobody has ever gone into your room. It is the most mysterious place in the dorms. So Mina knows the secrets of your room? She does. But I'll never tell. You won't? Nope. I promised her I wouldn't. And I believe in her promise. so I wouldn't try to kill her. I believe in the power of her promise kind of face. Dot dot dot. You know, all of this is even more suspicious. Todoroki and Tsu both came forward with their secrets, and because of what they say we are supposed to believe them. What if Tsu actually didn't believe in Mina's promise? What if she had doubts? But I don't yet. And Todoroki said he wanted his dad to find out, but what if he just told us that to cover for himself? Well, there's a chance for that. Takes a sip from her cup. But that's when you have to be a good judge of character and see if they are being honest with you right now or not. This is a part of the assignment as well kind of face. How about we all vote after we uncover each other's secrets? Dot dot dot. I think that's fair. We only have two guesses after all. Can I at least be untied? These ropes are pretty tight kind of face. No, you're very suspicious. Okay, I've had enough of this kind of face. Sensei, through the intercom. What? I want to submit a guess. Dot dot dot. What are you doing? My guess is, I am the killer. What? You are? Drink sipping intensifies. Final guess? No. Yes, your guess is wrong. Intercom turns off. I told you it wasn't me. You just wasted one of our chances. You wouldn't untie me. Now you know, I am not the killer. We only have one chance now. Nervous face. Well, let's continue uncovering secrets and make a final vote. Agreed. Guys, the flashlights are ready. Momo hands everyone a mini flashlight. Dot dot dot. Guys, what's that? Yurerika is pointing her flashlight at the ceiling. Everybody does the same. Others. Why are there so many? A part 2 will come out soon. Comment who you think did it. I hope you liked it. What was your favorite part? See you in part 2.